rainbow caterpillar.
Is there even such a thing?
Forget my sister. She's always got her head in the clouds.
No, I don't.
Didn't you say that last week she had a tea party by herself?
Not true. You see, I had to throw a party to welcome my constituents. They traveled by boat to see me crowned. Princess Alyssa, ruler of the land.
What? You have imaginary friends, Alice?
That's Princess Alyssa to you.
Oh, Alice, you spend way too much time playing make-believe.
You'll see when you're older, that's just kid stuff.
Come on, Matilda, let's go.
Alice, look, they're not trying to be mean, but you're always making up stories, always pretending to be someone you're not. A professor, a princess, just be yourself.
But who am I?
I don't know who you are, Alice. That's something that nobody can answer but you.
Important things. No time.
myself quite lowly.
You have.
Please be quiet. Time is of the essence.
Cookies, but how did I know we didn't?
Are we related?
I'm sorry?
Oh, how do you do? I'm Tweedledum.
Then I must be Tweedledee. Don't you know who you are?
Well, there's no need to attack us.
Yes, we've only just met.
Oh, I thought you knew each other. I'm sorry.
Oh, how do you do? I'm Tweedledum.
I apologize.
And I'm Tweedledee.
And I'm out of here. It's been fun, but I have to find the white rabbit.
Meeting and running ain't very polite, my dear. There's a right way.
And a wrong way.
To do things.
Garden. Thank you. adventure full of wonder is a wonderful venture.
An adventure full of wonder is a wonderful venture.
Adventure is a wonder.
Not a tutor or a threeter.
No, it's sweeter. It's a wonder.
I'm asunder.
But it's fun.
Her journey's an adventure.
Will you venture?
Have you been?
Sure.
A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R.
You are?
I am.
Full of W-O-N-D-E-R.
We are?
We are. A very merry unbirthday.
very special party.
You mean?
Guess who?
I hate to be specific, but this girl is terrific.
You mean?
We do. This damsel is so wonderful. Let's treat her royally.
Back.
been painting my roses red?
Who's been painting your roses red?
Who dares to taint with vulgar paint the royal flower bed? For painting my roses red, someone will lose his head.
Your Majesty, please, in all this world, not me, Your Grace. The ace, the ace.
You, it was you.
No, it was
the deuce you say.
Not me, the tray.
That's enough numerical stuff. Enough of your scarlets and crimson, vermilions and rouges and cherries and reds. Off with your heads.
Please introduce yourself to the court.
That's the problem.
Sorry!
Just tell us her name.
Sorry!
No, her name!
Sorry!
Oh, well, never mind then.
Next witness, the flowers of the golden afternoon.
Now, flowers, did you observe any incredibly suspicious behavior on the part of the incredibly guilty party?
Well, Your Honor, she wanted to become a member of our club.
Yeah. She didn't.
She did.
I know, right?
She wanted to be a flower like us.
And what did you tell her?
Ew!
Usurper.
She wants to play by the rules.
Yeah! Rules, murder!
This rebellion must be quelled. And just where were you when this horrible crime was committed?
Well, we were having tea.
You know, today is my own birthday.
Why, dearest? Today is your own birthday, too.
It is?
We ought to throw a party to a very social party.
You mean,
guess who?
I hate to be specific, but Your Highness is terrific.
You mean?
I do.
The Queen of Hearts is all the rage. Let's treat her royally. A very, 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 very birthday to who, what?
Curiouser and curiouser!